What's going on here? Oh! Whew. Was it good for you too?
Wow. Wasn't that a funny clip? Hey everybody, how are we doing today? How's it going? We're here. Thriving, surviving. A lovely Sunday night. Gonna do some Master Duel. Cause I need it. I need it real bad. Not expecting a lot of people off the bat. But we'll see how many show up and we'll fucking... What is this? Monetization ads. I haven't looked at my fucking creator dashboard in a hot minute. Affiliates can now earn the new 55% ad revenue split. Crazy. I really don't like ads just going through. That's weird. I don't like it. Anyway. How are we doing, everybody? Another lovely day. We're gonna get in there. We're gonna play some fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! We're gonna get bodied. So let's not dilly dally for too long. Cause I want to do that. Let's turn that screen off. Let's get ourselves in there. Man, I forgot how fucking dire that was. Jesus H. You know what's funny? Because I watch Alex Simo's Masochist series. And in his, he is at almost 200 losses, but has over 100 wins. And I look at this and I go, what? What happened here? How did I mess up this badly doing this? I genuinely don't understand. All right, let's take a look at what we've got going on here. Got a 20 for logging in. Oh, there's a new solo mode that I don't care about. Oh, I forgot we got the Arthur. The Caliburn. I just never bothered fucking looking at it. Here was our deck from, I believe, last session. Man. The more I look at this, the worse it actually is, and the more upset I actually get. I mean, I guess it's not the... No, it's still kind of pretty bad, actually. Actually, it does kind of still suck quite a lot. We'll see what we can do with this. I forgot we got another fucking Crusadia Link. All right, the new Amazonas thing, this dog shit. Why would you do this to yourself? Because I love being in pain. I forgot we're in diamond. Holy shit, wait, can we? I mean, not diamond, this is platinum. Could we possibly make it to diamond? If we make it to diamond, then I'm done. We've done it. That's it. Then I can just clear the collection and do it again from the bottom in a few months. I cannot believe that this dog shit deck has somehow, because of the help of bots, managed to get us into fucking plat. I will go first. For a laugh, try the Duelist Cup. No. I know what's in there. It's a devil place. This is a really good hand, actually. For going first, this hand kind of fucking rocks. If they play into the Imperm column, that'd be awesome. They're running a 45 card deck, looks like. What do you got going on here? Are you if I had to take a wild guess, are you a Blue Eyes deck? If I just had to... No, it's not. Interesting. I'm gonna just try and stop you immediately. And also turn off your middle row, so if you put anything there, I'll laugh. It'd be very funny. Please do it. I've had someone do it before. That is indeed Joe Brandon. They have the Bestial Labellion in fucking hand. Pee pee kaka poo poo doo doo. Dick for ass. Here comes the Magnemite. They're going to banish the Lubellian. Doesn't this do something when it's banished or something? Is there some way they can get it back from being banished? Okay. Attack with the Magnemite. No, of course they're not going to. Say goodbye to your fucking Aluber, the Duber of Goober, you fucking moron. I will actually. Haha, my back to the front will stop you. Go ahead, attack my beast. Are you actually? They actually are. Okay. That was probably one of the funniest things. Unless they just, I was gonna say, unless they just got a dude that can get out from there. Oh, they're gonna get that, no, they're getting Albaz. That does make sense to do. That's all right. Scale that seal eel. That's so fucking funny, dude. That is so cool. Anyway, I'm gonna normal summon my Goki Rescorpio and fucking swing into your face. Fucking idiot thinks I'm special summoning. What a fucking fool. Now you see, if I had a Maxi, I'd fucking love it. I was about to say, is that all you're doing? But no. They are now going to destroy us. Reminds me to open up the, this end phase. Oh. I mean, I'll discard Dogu. Special summon Power Giant. Are you gonna super poly me? That's a little unfortunate. That's a little incredibly unfortunate, actually. Scorpio's based on Scorpion Rising. Cool. I like him. What are you making? Curtis in attack, because I can't beat over it. That is unfortunate. Oh boy. Wow, I really wish I had better fucking Link monsters. Boy, howdy, do I wish I had better fucking Link monsters. They're just gonna link it. I mean, link it. They're gonna, yeah. They do that. We don't really have a way to out that, unfortunately. Unless we get to one very specific monster in our deck. This is a very big link. Yeah, there's the theater. I'm just gonna preemptively put that at 181. Because I feel like we're not making it out of this one. Which one? I mean, his effect doesn't really help at all, so that's fine. I wish I still had the equips for my... Oh my fucking god, there is no way. Sick. Anyway, I'm gonna special summon my Eschatos. Vanishing Power Giant, Beast, and Rescorpio. How goes the Yu-Gi-Oh? This is our first duel. I preemptively put a 181. But I don't know. If we need that. Oh, that's going to be for next turn. That's going to be an issue. The thing that is, let's see. Until the end of the next turn, neither player can special summon monsters with that type. So they cannot special summon fiends anymore. I'm going to bump that back down. There's a chance, actually. Hi, Emmy. They're doing the branded fusion. All right, what are you making? Because you can't make a fiend. They're probably going to make Mirror Jade and crash, if I had to guess. Oh yeah, Albion. Albion into Mirror Jade, probably. Something like that. Good thing is that Eschatos can't be destroyed by card effects. Bad thing is I don't know if any of these can just banish for good. Or like bounce back to hand, because those are the two ways we can get fucking outed really hard. Lubellian. Are they gonna try and force me to do dragon? Or again, just crash and attack in. I fucking hate branded a lot. Ice Jade is a worm. Did they send Ice Jade? Where do you see Ice Jade? Oh. Ice Blade. Mirror Jade. I'm sorry. It is a worm. That's interesting. Yeah, banish one monster on the field. That's the game right there. I would love to get a Mirror Jade of my own. And also Fallen of Albaz so I can use the one Fallen of Albaz fusion we have. Me who plays branded, teehee, I play branded. What's wrong with you fucking people? Jai Hanuman! So true, bestie. Look, I'm not looking. Eyes are closed, buddy. I actually, now that I have this nice new cabinet over here, I actually have a drawer here exclusively for my decks and for my playmats, which is really cool. They have a Maxine in hand, by the way, if you were wondering. I forgot already why this is in here. Oh yeah, because it's a pretty decent thing that stops things. This is a pretty funny normal summon. We're gonna send the Vein. That's a negate. We're gonna activate Blockout Curtain. Set this, and that'll be it for turn one. I don't want to get the Thunderbird out just yet, just to have it destroyed. Or attempt to. Get some value out of it if it sends itself, if they have a set card. It's fucking Eldritch! That sucks, but we can still get Vayne's effects. Potentially three times. It's Blockout Curtain. Oy vey. Getting rid of Blockout or you getting rid of Camellia? Or Vein? What are you doing? Okay, two times then.
Oh, do you not? Oh, it's not card or effect. It's just card. That's kind of annoying.
That's got a really annoying.
It's all right. They're setting up their board. Oh. Shrinery Spirit Master, fucking really? Oh, they're just gonna attack the Chameleon. I'm gonna cry. Then the Hawk Arrow. Can you out Eldritch? If I can get a card that lets me steal Eldritch or Eldritch the Mad Golden Lord, then yes, I can. Otherwise, no. By the way, these two are hyper dead. They didn't get to do fucking jack shit. They didn't get to negate fucking anything. Don't worry, if this Thunderbird misses, we're just fucking leaving. Because that's the only thing I have that could out Goldlish when its attack gets lowered. Nahuacuero. Yeah. By the way, the Eldritch mirror match in the story mode goes fucking hard. That story mode is probably one of the best ones they put out. It's crazy good. Also, the story itself is really good. Let me bump this music up just an inky bit more. There we go. We'll try for it. Doing Scarlet Sanguine. That's it, just Scarlet Sanguine. Just getting out another Eldritch. Yeah. Revealed his fucking self. I hate this goddamn card so much, dude. Yeah, I'll just try one of those elixirs. Sure, I guess. Go ahead and activate it anyway. Why would I ever use that effect? Alright, let's see you out this, idiot. Let's see you out, can't be destroyed by battle. I think the funniest thing they could do right now is to just make Gustav Max and burn me for damage for fucking game. It's Necroworld Banshee. Don't have Zombie World yet, though. They're just gonna get up the third Eldritch. No! Mad Mauler, what are you tuning for? Oh, I think I have an inkling and I don't like it, actually. Oh, trust me, if this fucker leaves the field, I am scooping immediately. Yeah, all right, that's what I figured. You're gonna just send the other Eldritch and then... What are you doing, bud? What are you sending? With your Dune Popcorn Bucket Booty Hole fucking graveyard. That was pretty cool. I don't actually ever see anyone using this field.
I guess Al Ghulmelzer is actually a pretty good card. That's a unfortunate. I am pretty sure he... actually, I don't know. Does he destroy? Does he steal monsters, even if they're face down? I'm pretty sure he can steal monsters. I have to read the effect.
Potato. Come on.
There it is. It has to be face up first. I mean, depending on what we draw, there's a chance we could do something. Never mind. On the field and in the graveyards. That means we cannot use Eschatos because everything will become a zombie. We would have to hope that we get, again, that fucker in our deck what lets us steal a monster, the Gradle, when it's destroyed by battle. That is right now the only way that we could win this. This isn't a quick effect, is it? No. What are you doing, bud? Oh, okay. What are you making? Avenged Savior. Okay. Zombie from deck to graveyard. Bonus monster loses attack equal to level of the monster by 200. I thought it was gonna do piercing. If they had piercing, that would just probably be like, well, it don't even matter. At this point, I hope they fucking time out. That's our new win con. Oh, my notifications fucking exploded. God damn. Try me, bitch. Aha! You fool! My monster cannot be destroyed by battle! Have fun. Oh, that they just did that to get up Eldorah. What are you setting? What are you doing? What could you possibly do? Conquistador. Yeah, Conquistador would also do it, wouldn't it? What part of cannot be destroyed by battle did you not get, my guy? Yeah, and then now they're just gonna take that. I'm pretty sure that is permanent. Yeah. So we would need to draw, again, specifically the Gradle that lets us steal there. Never mind, he's going away. Where is he going? That's... They sent our win con. I'm so mad. I saw the Gradle Eagle and my fucking heart left. That was it. That's the kind of luck I expect to fucking have. That was unfortunate. I'm going first. Oh, man. They're fucking shitting on my dick, dude. This is an interesting hand. All right, so we set two right off the grip and pass. Or can't be destroyed by battle and our four or more monsters on the field destroy all face-ups, which might go pretty hard. They're running 50 cards. What's up, Rain? How's it going? What are you running, buddy? Did you brick? I would love it if you bricked and just scooped. No! He didn't. It's Photon, by the way. About to finish Blade. Hell yeah, I still have to watch Blade. I have to get through Ghost. And then Agito, and then I can do Blade. I want Blade to be the last Heisei Rider that I watch. One of your students wrecking a marriage on Twitter? That sounds ungood. That's a really bad card for them to have, actually. Are you serious? I love that this game keeps giving me cards where I'm like, this is awesome, and setting me up with opponents who just like completely counter those cards perfectly. I'm like, all right, this fucking needle ceiling is about to go insane. And they put out something that says they cannot be destroyed by your opponent's card effects. Like, oh, all right, that's cool. I'm gonna summon DD Warrior Lady. We'll attempt needle sealing then. I got rid of that fucking thing. That sucks so fucking bad. Thank God it was other monsters, by the way. Okay. Are they just gonna make this fucking thing again? Effect is negated. They're just clicking buttons. All right. Galaxy Photon. I would also hope they can't read, but I don't think that's a possibility. Does one of these things do piercing? Oh yeah, I got some wins last time. Last time, I think we got... what'd we get, like 5 wins? Because the time before we got like 10, and I was like, whoa, okay, shit. I wish that 10 streak would happen again, because that felt amazing. Actually, it might have been 4. It might have been 4 wins last time.
Because I think we were at 61 when we started, and then I only managed to get 4 that whole time. I remember it being a very miserable experience. What the fuck is bro doing? I thought they were just gonna link into a fucking rank 8 exceed. They're just like fucking yapping here. Is that special summon not a once per turn? No, it is. What? They fucking normal summoned it. They're so smart. They're fucking giga brained. Prime Photon. That's a card. This means attack you with the combined ranks of all exceed monsters in the field. Goodbye. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's going away. Prime Photon. Make up to 3 attacks on monster during the battle phase. This card has a photon against the attacks. Unaffected. Attack combined equal to ranks. They didn't even bother attacking. That's not a good card for us to have gotten. And it's not good for us to do anything else right now. If we draw Eschatos, we can fucking win. Whether or not Thunderbird hits the field, this thing and this in the graveyard make this perfect. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead, dog. Hell yeah. I mean, they're not illiterate. My monster's not face up yet. Hello. But 3,000 is bigger than 2,000. Do it again. Attack. Attack with your fucking galaxy photon. Come on, do all three. Why did that blue brawler no die? Oh, it's unaffected by opponent's monster effects. That's unfortunate. I just saw that. Oh, man. Does that mean I have no way to out this, actually? Also, if this thing goes to the graveyard, we're super fucked out. Oh, I forgot this thing can banish monsters, so we just lose this turn, actually. I mean, we'll fucking make an attempt, I guess. That Eschatos goes to grave, where that's so funny. I love when people do this. Love when they do this. Anyway, I'm gonna use my Thunderbird again, you fucking moron. That's funny, but it doesn't actually help. I mean, we'll make an attempt. 1, 2, 3. I was gonna say, I think that sends itself. Yeah, no, that doesn't do shit. Yeah, no. Unfortunate, but that was kind of our only way out. And it having that effect means we couldn't do shit. Worth a shot, at least. I think we're at the rank where if we lose enough, we can just D-rank. And that's not good. on our way to lost 200. So true. We have two scales in hand. I would love it if you were a bot that I could win against. Do you have Maxi in your hand and you don't fucking realize it? Do you fucking 54 card deck? I will scale the seal eel. I will normal summon Dogo and I'll set back to the front. Fucking beta. When you made it to this rank, you knew this wasn't going to end well. Oh, I already knew. I knew it wouldn't go well when we got to fucking gold. Well, that's a different beast. This is where people start getting more real. I think it is a bot. All right, Thunderbird, there's one card I need you to hit, and it's not yourself. Oh, you're so good. No, I won't do that. Maybe. Hold up. Oh, shit. Let's fucking do it. Do this. Back to the front. What effects does this thing have? 1,000 attack until the end of your opponent's turn. You can target this card with card effects until the end of your opponent's turn. All right. They're just summoning back Storm Cypher. All right. You gonna just attack Lector Pendulum? Tribute him off. Curse of Dragonfire. Red Eyes Darkness Metal. Do not, please don't tell me we lose. Please, for the love of God, don't tell me that we get to the end of this fucking duel so fucking close and we lose. Because I'm gonna cry. I'm just gonna crash both of those. Oh, never mind. They can do that. That's funny. Your main phase. See if we can bait something out of them. No, okay. Let's do this again. Normal DD warrior lady. Battle phase. The fuck out of here. I'd love if this dude just scooped right now. I'd love if he was just like, Aw, shit. I got fucking dinked up and just left. Oh! Love to see it.
Got no fucking legacy packs. Suck my penis.
I'm so angry that happened. What was your deck? What in the goddamn are you fucking running with this, buddy? You're in fucking plat with this? Okay. Wasn't a bot. Let's shut up. Give me my goods. Oh yeah. Let's get ourselves our master pack. Castaways. Oh shit.
Wait. We can get more cards.
I think.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
We do got tickets, baby. These look like they're not gonna be good. No.
What the fuck is this? I have never seen this card in my life. It's probably OCG exclusive. Amazing.
Big explosion.
There's no way that I got this card that special summons the thing we just got a copy of.
Okay. That's... What the fuck is in here? Oh, he would have been cool. Dark Calendar is actually also pretty. Oh wow, this whole pack's actually kind of shit. As a matter of fact, there's not a single good card in this pack. Galaxy Destroyer's funny, but he's not really makeable sometimes. Islander's funny, but he's not great. Wow. Brick is a video game staple. I hate that. Anyway, let's get our master pack. Please give me something playable. All right, well, stop with the Morphtronics. I'm begging you. Is this an Aturia card? What? Okay, that's useless to us then, because we have no copies of that. Odd Eyes Dragon, pure. Okay, that's funny. A Mythical Institution. Not a field, by the way. Vampire Grimson. That is our third copy of Gate Blocker. You've got to be fucking tickling my taint. And Tuning Rare. I thought that was about to become a fucking Royal Rare. I was about to pop off. This is, not a great pack. Not a great pack. Let's go back over here. Let's take a look at our fucking things. Yeah, that is our third copy of Gate Blocker now. Man. I don't think there's a single thing in here that actually helps us quite yet. I can probably take this guy off of here. Take you off of here. Maybe we'll keep you. Back Crusadias. I would love more Cosmo cards, because I think we have a good amount of them right now. I'd also love a Kaiju that's not Ghidorah. So, you know, that would be great to have, as a matter of fact. Or a level 8 tuner that I can use to get this. One that's not, or level 8 Synchro, rather. So I don't have to rely on having a Wind Machine tuner or whatever the fuck. Let's get back in there. Now, I'm pretty sure that if we lose either this game or enough games in a row, we de-rank back to, actually, I don't think we even de-rank. I think we go down in how many wins we need to continue on, is what I mean to say. Which means we're probably not getting out of this rank. Oh, nay. Oh, they got duelist cup fucking sleeves. I'm going to normal summon Triamid Master. Maximi. Do it. You're a bitch. They could have bricked. They definitely have a max C in hand. So it's going to suck when I activate my Danger Thunderbird or try to get out Link Slayer and they max C me for two. Because there's no way I'm not going in. They had Wanted, by the way, is what they had. Bring back Pot of Greed if max C exists. That's what I'm saying. I think they honestly should just ban Maxi at the bare minimum. Baylor for Diabelle Star. Diabelle Star for Original Sin. Get out Snake Eyes Ash. You show me the Snake Eyes Ash, I'm leaving. There's a chance they're not on it. There's a chance they're doing something stupid. I don't think they are, though. I'm pretty sure this is just Snake Eyes. Funny when you deck out your opponent with Maxi. We're never doing that. Also, we flat out lose this turn. It did drop down to 4 more wins. This is hell. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. If we just literally cannot make it through this rank.
Do you guys want to just delete our current collection and start again?
We actually can't. We would have to wait like months to do that, but thank you. Why couldn't you have fucking done this? Why couldn't all my opponents do this? I would have to wait a couple months for my rank to decrease enough to continue doing this, or just make another new account, which I kind of don't want to do. Did I up for that last loss? I don't remember if I did. Was that loss before that win 183 or 184? I don't think you did. 184. Place the number with yes. I mean, pretty much, yeah.
Let's see. Did we get... We have 3 legacy packs. It's gonna be huge. No, actually. Not the worst thing it could be. If we can get more of a spellcaster strategy going, that's alright. When the bird is monstrous. I can't say the words I want to say to you. We have an S-Force monster now. That one S-Force card we had before. And our last pack. If we had better zombies, that'd be good. Die, actually. Normal packs. Talking about my master pack. Let's go sideways. We can always do salty bets. That's very true. The Tin Dangler. Another one of these guys. We still don't have any Utopia Exceeds, though. That's good if we get specifically the... That one field spell, Pacifist. Pacifist would actually help us a crazy amount. We do have a trap hole. But that's useless. We might have some of these freaks. Warriors, hold up. We might be able to do something with that. Hardened Armored Dragon. Special summon this card by sending one level 8 or higher monster from your hand to the graveyard. Attribute this card if the tribute summon a level 7 or higher monster. Cannot be destroyed by card effects. That's interesting. Ragigura. Add an X Saber from graveyard to hand. We're gonna monster destroyed by battle center to the graveyard this turn. Special summon it. We have 2 ways to get monsters back from the graveyard. That's actually kind of crazy. All right, now hold on a second. Zubaba. We do have fucking 2 of them. We have Buster. That's pretty good. Now, what about Gagaga? We got Gardner. That's actually the better one because it's a rank 4. Specifically for a spellcaster. That's not bad, actually, as an effect. All right, so we're going to ditch these 2 and put these 2 in, because we can get a special summon off of that. I don't think we have a spellcaster, per se. This seems pretty good. Should I put Black Horn of Heaven back in? Memory loss isn't bad. Needle Stealing's also not the worst, kind of. We could probably drop Blockout Curtain, honestly. I'm trying to build anything that can special summon, pretty much. Oh, we do have a spellcaster. No, but he's not that great. All right, we got him from the legacy packs.
I thought for some reason that there was a difference between them, and I was like, wait a minute, I can't dismantle one of them. That's why. Because I know I have one that I cannot legally use. Yeah, this seems... this guy, I just realized, is turned off. You know what? I feel like I actually have a decent amount of tuners in here, especially earth tuners, that I can probably just drop Seeker. Which means we can also maybe drop the Dogus. What the fuck is the other one? I forgot the fucking name of it. I had another little freak. There was like a thing. It was a gross little guy. That was one of these Utopia things. Let me, what if I just search for Utopia? There we go. SZW and ZW. We unfortunately can't really make this. Let me tell you, if we just got a Utopia, we could like fucking ruin some things. When are we gonna get the pee pee poo poo piss archetype? That's what I'm always asking. Oh, someone targeted a ZW monster you control. We don't have a Z. Oh no, we do. Ultimate Shield. There's an equip card. Oh, someone that targeted defense. You know, if we get a Utopia, we can do some things with these guys. Oh, this guy's a one. We could. Ooh. This is getting a little interesting now. What level ones do we have? I'm curious now. That spell card that we have two of somehow made me very curious. Fucking tuning wear. Holy shit, fucking red eye dice is a one. I forgot about that. That's wild. Seal Eel's also a one. Oh, fuck. This has made an actually interesting thing that we can do. Baby Mud Dragon is also a level one. Disc Commander, Baby Chick. Wow, we actually have some pretty good guys in here for this. I forgot about this fucking thing also. That's interesting. You could just as easily brick if you're not careful. Yeah, I think I'd rather wait to have more Utopia related things, but that is an interesting thing that we could do. I think we just roll up with this. See what we can get going with the now that we have a card that can protect itself and one that can special itself to then just make one of our three rank fours. Can't make that one, but you know, we could make others. This thing's also a one. Oh fuck, I didn't realize how many level ones I have in this deck. Although these guys are fucking pendulums, so they're not really going to end up in the graveyard all that much. Free school or Utopia. Fuck you. Let's get in there.
Snake Eye!
OG Primo Jelly. Don't make me win the coin toss. I was scratching my nutsack. You slut. Scoop. Scoop immediately. Do me that favor so I can just get another pack. Potentially make it to platinum. What the fuck are you doing? 60 card deck, 10 card extra. Okay. Oh, wow. Do the whole fucking hand, baby. If they have grass immediately, I will cry. Card's only at one. Day of peace. We got the fucking Gungato off of that. They are gonna get rid of King's Constance if I had to guess. Or just Sanctuary. No, they're getting rid of Flash Knight. Okay. And now they're gonna get out the Eldritch. Getting rid of Ring of Destruction? I mean, that's just kind of funny. All right, now I really need Dark Sanctuary to pull its weight here. Because if I can keep Jutei Fighter on the field, we can make a thing if we draw another monster. Come on, baby. They took. Oh, right, because of a one day apiece. That's actually probably one of the worst draws I could have gotten, like, entirely, like, straight up. I would rather have the fucking Flash Knight back. Oh boy. This is very not good, actually. Quagsy is running with a party of one. Let's fucking go. It's going dire. Hooper stream went well. Attack Gungato. No, come on, Dark Sanctuary. I need this Jutei. Give me a monster. Give me a monster. I'm begging. I ain't got no monsters. Oh! That's a very ungood card for them to have, actually. Wow, this thing is actually useless. Now that I'm reading it. Oy. Hey, we got like what, three wins? Or two wins, one of the two, I can't remember. Like so far. What? They've walled up for some reason. A lich can just bring itself back. So there's no reason for me to do that.
The only thing I can really make is Pentastag or Reprodocus. I think we're just chill. If they're just chilling, we're just chilling. You know, if they want to get off their really cool combo before we can get to things that can do stuff against their deck. And another. They literally got the card that fucking stops our back to square one. All right, you're a 5 and that's a 2. That makes 7, which means we can't make Goyo. We would make Urbellum, who we don't want to make because he's not as good as Goyo. That is unfortunate. I'm going to end my turn. You're right, it is the Giga Boots Hunter. That's funny as hell. Setting another card. Switching back to defense. What is little bro cooking? That's not a bad card. Oh, I can just summon that. Oh, but then I would make an 8. I don't have an 8 other than this. This is so ungood. I think he's not attacking because of Dark Sanctuary. I'm pretty sure that's why he's not attacking. Canadia off the rip is pretty fucking nuts. I'm not gonna lie. It's also safe from the Imperm column there. Eat Heart Earth Dragon. That actually would probably also help. Oh, if we get 2 level 4s, we can use this thing's effect. But, I don't think that's happening, actually. I'll have to check if we have a Hard Earth. I don't think we do. I will not use Canadia's effect just yet. All right, we got Camellia. What can we do? We can normal Camellia. Or we can use Power Giant, make it 2. What does that do for us? It does nothing. I'm overthinking it, actually. No, I'm not. I'm not actually overthinking it. You're 5. Oh, I can special you. That makes you a 1. Then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with this, with normal summoning. And then we just have a Jute set. I think we can do that. All right, let's try. See if we can thin the deck. Are you going to Ash us? They're going to Imperm. Even fucking better. All right, this thing's offline, which doesn't matter at all. We can't special summon Power Giant anymore. By sending a level 4 or lower from your hand to the graveyard. I'm so stupid. I don't have a 5 I can make. I guess I could have linked off the Gungato and Camellia for Reprodocus or Pentastag, but neither of those really do anything other than get a monster in the graveyard. Setting another. You gonna try attacking? No, they're not gonna bother attacking yet. Okay, that's actually funny that they're not. Jamming waves. I'm not gonna do that. I'm genuinely upset right now. I mean, we'll just fucking do this. We'll try to get rid of one of their monsters. Turn 17, everyone. Give it up for turn 17. What are you using to destroy my monster? Nothing. Amazing. We can back to the front. We're not going to do that yet. I do need to try and get rid of this. Quaking. That is a problem, actually. Quaking does actually suck pretty bad. Motherfucker's like, oh, you're trying to, like, make progress? Fuck you. I'm getting closer and closer to them actually being able to do things, which is scary. Waiting for them to draw their one of Harpy, Feather Duster. And then we're just kind of fucked. Oh, you know what? We can actually bounce back the Seal Eel. Either with Canadia's effect. Or with the... Well, that's funny. That is a level 1 plant tuner. Oh, fuck. If I could draw a level 2, that would help a crazy amount. But unfortunately, cannot seem to. We have so many normal level 4 monsters that we could get, and instead we're getting none of them. And I can't special Link Slayer out because we have 2 monsters on the field. I think we're going to do this. Get him out of there. What do you have? Nothing so far? Okay. My 2 good synchros are level 6. As you can see, we have no real easy way to get to level 6s. Take control of that monster. No, I can't do anything about that. Unfortunately, Canadia is not Book of Moon. Yeah, that's still very annoying. I probably should have sent the Vayne so I can normal summon Link Slayer next turn. It's probably what I should have done, actually. Now that I'm realizing that that's a thing I could have done. But a crackdown would have fucked me up. What does it say? Are you gonna go for it? Thing can't attack. If I remember right.
Needle Ceiling's actually crazy here. Flip up Ghost Bell, Normal Veiler, Needle Ceiling. Oh no, are they destroying my Jute? No, my Jute! Flipmer of the Undead. Inflict double damage you took to your opponent. I will back to the front just because. And I will grab. I'll grab Jute again. Yes, I did get one more dub. Alright, well, if they get out Eldritch, we can flip it with Canadia, but I don't know if they're going to even bother getting it in attack. Sorry, Return of the fucking Dragon Lords? Okay. Interesting, interesting. Here comes Eldritch. He is in attack. But will they attack? They will. Fuck you. Now you show up. Back to square one. We ditch this. We send that fucker back. We now summon Gardner. And we special our Goyo Guardian. We have a fucking game. What's Goyo do again? I can special summon a monster that it controls by battle to my side of the field. So that means if they get Eldritch out and attack and it doesn't have the attack boost, we can destroy it with Goyo and take it. Or if I can get the fucking card that lets me increase my monster's attack by 1,000 as a quick play. Haven't seen that in the last like 20 games we've done. And their draw was Eldritch. Ego boost. Ego boost would go crazy hard right now. Oh, that just sends any card on the field of the graveyard, huh? Oh, that just... Okay, they just get rid of Dark Sanctuary with that and then get back Eldritch. And then they're going to destroy Goyo and we are... fucked entirely, as a matter of fact. Let me tell you, if we draw Eschatos, it will go very hard right now. We have so many things in our graveyard. That doesn't help us at all. And this also doesn't help us at all. If we can get that other trap card that brings back monsters. Godspeed, Vayne. Yeah. Yeah, that does it. Vanish. Vanish. Vanish.
Eschatos. Eschatos effect. Zombie. Ring of Destruction activates. Eschatos can't be destroyed. GG's.
Holy shit. That was a war of fucking attrition. I can't believe we won that. I'm saving that one. That one's great. Holy shit, that was well deserved. That's the first real duel we've had this whole fucking time. That one was really close, and we got darts. I like darts. Go claim our fucking prize, babe.
Bonus packs. Talking about double bonus packs.
Okay, sure. Whatever you say. It's one of the worst ones. That's cool. All right. Skip your own standby phase. I think this is the most useless card ever fucking printed. I think this is our second of this. Tomato's actually kind of crazy. Tomato unironically goes very hard. Get our master pack. Oh, please. Again, just playable. All I ask for is playable. That's all I need. All right, what do we have? That's not bad. That's another TG. That's really not bad, actually. It's also a zombie. Junk guard. No, it's another fucking level 6, and it needs junk synchron specifically. Tuspa rocket. Normal or special, send an anomaly from your deck or extra to the graveyard. Target a physical monster in the field. Loses attack equal to level rank sent by 200. Number exceeds someone using it gains can make up to 2 attacks on monsters during each battle phase. Oh, all right. Okay. Another fucking Crusadia? We have 2 Crusadia monsters that can special summon themselves. We have at least 2 Crusadia links. We might have something going there. That would be good if exceeds didn't exist. I think we have the other bitch. I think we have Lila. I think we have Lila. That's actually kind of nuts. That's not a bad card. Funny guy, hard to use. I just realized he's 2400 attack. I thought his attack was higher, actually. I think we need the other half of that, of those to work. What's up, Billy? How's it going? Let's look at those fucking Crusadias we have. Oh, wow. All right. We've got Reclusia. Special summon it to in defense zone and link monster points to. Same with you. Special summon turns. Normal special summon to a zone and link monster points to. Target a Crusadia card you control and one card your opponent controls, destroy them. Okay. Target a Crusadia link monster you control. If it attacks an special monster this turn, inflict piercing battle damage to your opponent. All right. What do these do? They're both link twos. Attack equal to the original attack of any monster this card points to. Monster this card points to cannot attack. Once per turn, if an effect monster special summon to a zone this card points to, except during the battle step or damage step, target one monster in either player's main monster zone, except this card, move it to another main monster zone. Attack equal to the combined original attack of all monsters it points to. Monster this card points to can't attack. Effect monster special summon to a zone this card points to. Add a Crusadia spell trap from your deck to your hand. I mean, we could do that, is the thing. It would be great if we had a link one. Wait, we have link ones. What am I fucking saying? We have fucking Pisty. Hold on, what other ones do we have? I'm actually curious. This thing, which I think we actually have Nordic, so we could make this. I hate that I'm considering that. Sunvine Gardener. Fuck, we do have a Trap Tricks. Purpose Con, thank you for the subscription with Twitch Prime. By the way, I don't know if you guys saw, I do have a new credit card debt goal up. Because my credit card debt has expanded exponentially from me having to use it to keep us alive a little more. I had to put my new bed frame on it after my bed frame broke. It's been I just put $100 payments into each one of them, but they're up there. They are combined total up there in price. A debt's only $350. I remember when that was me. It'll happen to you one day. Oh yeah, we're close to our 69th win. During the main phase, target S-Force monster you control. Shuffle into the deck. Special summon one of your banished S-Force monsters. That's not a good effect. I wish we could use the Link Spider, but we can't, because it's technically not legal. Over you again. Cannot special summon monsters except dragon monsters. That's unfortunate, actually. That's actually the worst one of them all. Oh, hold up. Do we have other trap tricks? Then Sarah might actually go crazy. I know we got one. Do we have another one? No. We only have these two. If we can get a second one, we could probably run two trap tricks with Sarah and the Crusadias to get those other things out. But then we would need a stronger link monster than this to be our payoff. Because this is not a really good monster to have. Access code would then go insane. Rosen, ridding with a party of four. I don't know why. Did I turn my alerts off? No, they're on. It's not playing. The wrong thing. Hold on. Arno? Thank you for the raid, Rosen. Mob pulled a Yusuke Hiromeshi. He sure did. two more wins. Plat 4. We can maybe do it. Ugly. I will go first. This is an interesting hand. Scale you up. Set this pass. It's fucking blue eyes. Gee, I wonder. Link off the Link Rebo. They're getting out alternative, which means they're probably going to banish the Basilisk. Because they can just do that, right? Oh, it's just flat out destroy it. Yeah. Hyper unfortunate. I would love it if they just fused off their blue eyes, but they're not gonna. They're gonna do 300 damage to me.
Get fucked.
Now they get out another blue eyes because the white stone. Oh, it's even worse. They got out fucking Jet. I don't think we can beat that. I'll take that L. Fuck this Jet. How do you think I feel? Knocked down to 3 more wins, by the way. We were at 2 more wins until 4. We've won just about every fucking coin flip tonight so far. That's wild. I wish that was my luck with winning the fucking games instead, but he's got a marshmallow. Great Illegal is pretty fucking funny. I will scale the Flash Knight. Hit me with the max. Okay, never mind. They're not gonna. I'll set Great Illegal. Be awesome if we drew one of our other pens. Chicken game. Interesting. I do like chicken game. I mean, I'm gonna be using fucking chicken game. I can tell you that. You need to draw a card. Foolish Burial Goods, sending Spell Trap. You sending Transaction? No. This is a fucking Exodia deck. There's no way it's not an Exodia deck, right? Like, there's not a shot in hell it's not. Wrong card for every 1,000 damage you took. Okay. They have two of that now. Set a card. Allure of Darkness. Vanishing Necroface. Oh, this is actually a lot worse. What did they get rid of from our deck? They got rid of our Imperm and our Eschatos and our Safe Zone. Oh, that's really bad. Oh, that's actually like some of the worst it could have possibly been. I will destroy it, actually. I'll normal this guy. Okay. Their whole graveyard's going back in. No. And now they get to draw two cards. But Pot of Greed at one would be too much. They're gonna end up drawing it. Not yet, at least. I might just lose here. Yeah, they got more than enough shit to just do a lot and win. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. By discarding five. Golden Bamboo Sword. Soul Levy. Dark Sanctuary, that's really funny. That is a spell card they could activate. Well, that's one spell counter for the spell cards activated, rather. That's what I should say. There's two. Branded Regained. That's three. Golden Droplet. They banished our Dark Sanctuary! I forgot they also banished Eschatos. Burial Goods. We got the dice. That's kind of funny. They got rid of Jutei Fighter, didn't they? Or not? No. Basilisk is here now. We'll summon Storm Cypher, see if we can go. They draw four cards. Which could be the end. It's not. Win number 69. Nice. Two legacy packs. Save that one also. Hell yeah. What is our thing for this again? Fusion, synchro, exceed a monster. I'm surprised we actually managed to do any of those. Let me tweet that we're still going. We got to win number 69. That's a pretty big milestone. Profile. Where's my tweetest? Quote. Still going. We just got our 69th win. I have to delete this tweet because it's saying that it is a post all when it's not. I love Twitter. It's such a great functioning website. Anyway, let's claim our prizes. Two packs, one family. That's not bad. We do have we have Psychic Commander who works with this. So that's pretty good, actually. A second Changing Destiny. That's crazy. That's actually insane. If you can give us a fucking Utopia, like a rank 4 Utopia. I mean, that's just funny. That's a fucking machine. Wind Machine Tuner. We can fucking use that to make that speedroid fucker we have. That's crazy. That's like one of the... Why is this an SR? Okay. I guess it works in some strategies. Because skill drain... Let's do our master pack. Oh, there's potential around it. Now we could be getting jebaited. Will it happen though? Cards discarded the graveyard special summon it. We do have cards that let us do that. That's pretty good. We have a Nordic. Or another Nordic at least. Banished by the effects of a Nordic Link monster, we have it. Send to the graveyard one Nordic monster you control and two Nordic monsters from your deck, whose total level is equal to 10. Special summon an Aether monster from your extra deck. We can't do that part, though. We have two of these now, don't we? Isn't this our second copy of Unwavering Bond? That's so cool. I'm glad that's our SR out of all the SRs in the game. We're not doing Infernity things. Golgar. A rock and a level 4 lore monster in your opponent's graveyard. You need Fossil Fusion. And that's who you are. Mole. That's another thing that we have so many good cards for Link summoning and no good Link monsters. Oh my god. Oh, that's a second Moai. And another fucking Nephthys ritual. Okay. I'm going to cry. This is the wrong deck entirely. We can drop this for that fucking this guy. Hell yeah. Now, we could have two Changing Destinies, but King's Constance is good for when we have a tuner and another guy in the graveyard. Let me see how many fuck-ass links, what kind of links we have.
that are actually usable. So that means everything past this point. Oh fuck, I forgot we have this thing. So we actually can kind of link climb. It just is to link climb into a six, which is not good. If we had a rank four, it would be a lot easier, especially one that's good. This one needs wind monsters specifically, which we don't really have. He needs two plus cyburst. This thing's a cyburst. This is also a cyburst. We could actually make this guy. We would just need to have Pentastag and Link Slayer on the field. That's actually doable. Get rid of fucking Reapodocus. We can actually make Shooting Code Talker. We do have multiple Gokis, but I don't think we have good normal summon ones. This makes me mad. A double bite needs two links.
Attack equal to the combined link ratings of the monsters used for its link summon to by 300. Unaffected by monster effects, except link monster's effects, and cannot be destroyed by battle except by battle with the link monster.
Honestly, this thing sounds kind of insane. But only kind of. We do have the Crystal Heart Marincess. Shady as we looked at before. I forgot we have like multiple trick stars. Let's look at our fucking trick stars. I know we got a lot of shit. Never mind. I'm fucking lying. We have three of the links and one of the normals. I'm lying out of my fucking teeth here. Never mind.
Hey!
Oh, we're losing the shit out of this one. Realizing that I should eat dinner. I might DoorDash some cheese and chips so I can have some ummy nummy little chili that we have in the fridge. I'm actually gonna go grab some Doritos. Super quick.
If they're still out there.
Girl dinner. I gotta cut this bag a little. Where did my scissors go? There they are. Hidden from the world. Ooh. Oh shit, is this actual trap tricks? That's fucking funny. Considering what I said earlier about kind of wanting trap tricks for the sole purpose of getting to our trap cards and also using that link one for other link plays. Speaking of, hi Sarah, how's it going? Hate your entire archetype, that'd be fiber of my being. Oh, actually, this thing would be crazy for us because we can make that link one we have with that. I wonder how well Sunvine shit works with Trap Tricks.
Okay. Refligio. Bouncer. Bouncer's really funny.
The bouncer.
Wannabe.
They revealed two. Of course they're gonna set evenly. I don't see a world where they're not setting that. Yeah, exactly. What we got? That is a funny guy to have. Get the fuck rid of that first and foremost. Second off, we're actually gonna summon this. Because he plays under a lot of the holes. Not that one though. Get fucked. Evenly matched. Mon Yugo makes me want to play too. It can be fun when you're playing a good deck. I like our current format, but only because I like playing Snake Eyes. So, I mean, I'm part of the problem. I had the evenly. Like Utopian Vampires. Honestly, I remember seeing that Vampires might be a pretty good rogue strategy. Currently, at least. Onyuga makes me decide not playing, just watch. Also fair. You gonna normal that bitch, or what are you doing? If you want to scoop, even though you're winning, I'll let you do it. That'd be funny for me. I'm just enjoying my Ditos. Did they normal summon this turn, or did they just get an extra normal summon because they could? This is gonna be very funny. Oh, never mind. What the fuck? Oh. Bouncer. That's right. Can't special summon. Probably one of the best cards we could have gotten. Yeah, get fucked. Let's get him out of here. Oh, he can't be destroyed. It's the first time. I should have probably read the field spell a little more. Don't worry, now they're gonna get the trap card that turns it all around. Oh, actually, that does kind of do it. I was about to say, what are you doing? Battle phase does nothing for you. Now that's funny. I think we do that. Now, unfortunately, they will destroy my fucking Gardena. But, oh, they remembered they could do something. That's unfortunate. So I'm gonna set the spikes. Yeah. Yeah, I had a feeling. Nightmare, okay. Let me tell you, I would love Trap Hole Spikes. Or any form of Mirror Force. Any good form of Mirror Force, I should say. My guy, you can make so many fucking monsters. You got a lot of rank force that you can just do. Oh, that sucks. There we go. Make him Rafflesia again. I forgot this bitch exists. Ah, I think it's crazy. I'd love to have that one. Mellow. I have a normal summon, we just lose. I don't think they've gotten a normal summon off at all. Oh, Trap Tricks was traps only? I didn't know Trap Tricks had a fucking field spell, like, at all. Adipus! I forgot you exist, too. Oh, that's a big bitch. Know if we're dead. We're dead. That was unfortunate. Three more. We're in the L underscore Q now. I feel like I've fought this person before. Okay. All right. This is a decent hand. I think I did fight this person before, because I remember them running a hero deck. Okay, all right. Pretty sure we lost to them. We can actually just get out fucking Eschatos if we draw a level 4 or lower monster. Could be huge. Could end up being big dubs for us. Got the sweet Polyoli Oxen free. Chat, I'm not gonna lie to you all. My edible is gonna hit very soon. I'm starting to feel the effects a little bit. Not by a crazy amount, but a little bit. So that means it's going to end up slamming into me like a freight train all at once at some point soon. So before that happens, you know. Just wanted to get that out there. So when I eventually just start degrading and devolving into a pile of nothing, you know why. Hi, Bio. How's it going, buddy? Not gonna lie, I saw Creed in here before and I was gonna say hi, but I didn't want to call him out if he was just lurking. Why are you suddenly southern? The disease is taking a hold. Little bro's just fucking yapping over here. Come on, dude. I just want to eat my fucking Ditos and win. Wonder Driver. Holly. The new Flamewing man. Getting back Polly. Adding a favorite. Setting the Polly. Gonna Polly again. Wake up. No, sunrise. What's the possibility of them timing out? Likely. Like, not the highest, but not the lowest. Get up, Mally. Use the link in Mally or cards in hand? Okay. That's fair. I was about to say, was that all just to get DPE out? Because there's easier ways to do it. Especially because fucking Verte is still not banned in this fucking game. Beat the Abyss Watchers? Hell yeah. What are you? Because DPE is bringing itself back. What is this combo that they're doing? What is little bro cooking? All right, that's either the miracle fusion in their hand or they fucking set it. EP comes back. All right. I'm a moron. I was supposed to use that for Power Giant. But I could probably still do this. Don't pop them yet. I hate you.
All I want for Christmas is
money.
I have to hear my favorite sound.
Thank you, True Storm, for the 1225. I mean, for Scorpio, rise. There's the mask change. Hero from deck to hand. Okay. Here's the favorite contact. Oh. Oh, they get banished. I got excited because I thought they'd go to the grave. Well, we're back at where we started. Four more wins. There's always a chance we could win. Who knows? One of my brick and scoop. I wonder what they're playing. I'll actually be surprised if it's not Blue Eyes. It's fucking Sword Soul. They get the token, but they can't use her now. Fucking got him. Wait. I got a gub. Alright, back to the front's actually kind of crazy. What are you gonna do, trainer? They got nothing. How much defense does Moye have again? Not like I'm not getting rid of her, but she's 18. All right. Gotta get rid of the Sword Soul token. Oh yeah, they have nothing in the graveyard for Taya. They would have to get out a Tenyi first. Which they can do since that's flipped face down, I'm pretty sure. And then link it off a Draco and then summon the Taya. I'd believe if it was a Sword Soul Blue Eyes deck. Funny. What is little bro cooking over there? There we go. I think Ari and Jordan are still going, which is kind of cool. I'm glad they're doing well. She's back. Effect doesn't count, flip summoned. They have no monster in the grave. They can't currently attack. They could normal Taya. Because now they can't get out any of the Tenyis that aren't, you know, usually used and good. They don't know what the fuck they're doing. That's incredible. I forget, is Dragon Caller a 6? No, he's a 7. He's a 7. I'm stupid. I'm stupid as hell. Oh shit, we can make this. Oh, Kydra! Negate the effects of all face-up cards opponent currently controls. Not like it does anything. Nice. Gets them to stop the. Gets them to get rid of the Veiler, which is funny. I thought about using that back to the front. I don't think I will, actually. I think I'm going to save that for if Kite Drake leaves the field. Bill Connolly, how's it going? What is little bro cooking over there? Oh, actually, now he has a monster. He has two monsters in the grave. So now he can use a Taya. If they get enough monsters on the field, though, they get four or more. Just saying. I would love it if you scooped. That would be my favorite thing, actually. I know you're not gonna. You're taking a hot minute to do their shit. There's the fucking Vish. That's actually really bad. I'm pretty sure they can just bounce our fucking Kite Drake back. Imperm. Okay. All right. Oh shit, that also, I forgot that turns off fucking, oh, never mind, that turns off back to the front. I should have used fucking Canadia's effect. I'm stupid.
That does suck a lot.
You come back as level two. That's right. There's the Tyrael. They still can't attack yet.
If I do this, no, I really don't want to do that to get four monsters on the field to pop everything. But I probably fucking should. Axia. They're gonna shuffle back the swords, right? No, they're shuffling back to the front. Oh, that's right, they choose two. I mean, if you're just gonna shuffle back to the front, then make a generic six with that. If they get to live. I forgot about the imperm thing. It's all right because it got us back to Canada, which was also a thing that I did want to do. At least we have some form of protection on the field. For like one attack. Putting down Adhara. You gonna make the shaman? No, you're popping Adhara. Getting back Haya. Getting back Vish. Oh no, Moye. Oh, they can still normal summon, can't they? No, they can't. Okay. I mean, we lose. Like straight up, we lose. Because we don't have a four we can make. We don't have a link two that we can make. There is nothing that we can do from this position. Unfortunate. You cut B? I'm sorry, B, I didn't mean to cut you in line. I wanna show you guys one of my favorite images that I stole from old friend Sophie. Gotta find it. I believe it's in my mood folder. In my reaction pictures. There it is. That's not it. There it is. It was popping, B. was popping, B. I love that. This is actually a bot, by the way. I was about to say, unfortunately, we have no out for that. We have back to square one. We're beyond fine, actually. This is very funny.
Probably.
Oh.
Get rid of Ant Jaw. Bounce the mad dog.
There's no way you have a response to this. Kunai with chain. That's definitely a bot.
That's really funny. Do this just in case they have another thing to equip that swords to. Shout out to Dogu. I need my Jutei fighter. Was this thing a fucking tuner? No. Okay. Hello, Chili. I'm doing pretty good on this beautiful Sunday night. I forgot that it's not, that sucks. I forgot it's not Saturday. I feel like my Saturday just kind of vanished. Feeling pretty shit on account of the fact that I've had much to drink and not much to eat. That is unfortunate. They equipped it to Dooku. That's amazing. Yep. Crash in. No. Back to the front. All right, pretty good. Normal Gagaga garden, huh? Activate that other kunai with chain. It's Jar of Greed, actually. Well, I mean, I probably should do this, actually. Well, like, after I attack. Or should I do this one? I should probably do this one. Actually, nah, but we'll just do this guy. That goes back to the top, it becomes their draw. You win at this point. I mean, hopefully, yeah. Like, I'm pretty sure there's no way that it, that we don't lose. I don't think there's a way that we lose here. Maybe. Oh, but they're just gonna equip the fucking swords to it. Brings it to 24. That actually sucks a lot. Because, like, we can crash, but then we lose Malevolence. Oh, well, I mean, I guess we could back to the front. Get it back. Oh, are they just swinging in and crashing? Oh, right. I'm sorry. Sword still. That's actually the best thing we could have gotten. Just fucking banish that. That becomes their draw. We didn't have a game no matter what. Alright. Now they draw that useless sword. They probably equip it to Sin. And then we win. No matter what. Beautiful win number 70. Love to see it. Fucking gladly take these games. Warrior on my DD till I cry out to my lady. You're sick. You're sick in the fucking head. Did you know that? It doesn't, I was gonna say it doesn't know what to do.
Nope.
That scared me. There's no reason not to. No reason not to. Beautiful game. Love to fucking see it. That's our 70th win. Makes me feel a little better. No legacy packs. That's unfortunate. That's literally one of the worst things that could have happened. Okay. We get our master pack. Bastardo. All right, we just need playable, baby. Oh. Happy Pride. What the fuck do we got? Kaiju files. That's useless, actually. Tragodia is actually insane. That's actually really good. A pendulum transfer. I think we had that one already. Oh, no, we didn't. It's new. Never mind. I'm stupid. Badolce Butlersk. Oh, he just adds a field spell. That's actually kind of insane. Defrag Dragon. Special this card from your hand by sending one other monster from your hand to the graveyard. Special summon. Oh, he just special summons himself. That's kind of nuts. I wonder if I could link him off for Guard Dragon. I don't think I can, but we'll see. It's pretty good. Madocha A is a very cute archetype. Evil Hero Infernal Gainer. Still not a good, like, elemental hero. It's alright, though. That's a pretty good card.
I was just saying that we need a good fucking hole! We got good hole!
They give us so many spell counter things. I think I have to at some point attempt to make a spell counter deck because I have so many things that do spell counters. That's very funny. It is a scale 8. Master Duel just presented hole. I'm glad they did. Been desperately needing some hole. Wow. All right. I mean, shit, what do we cut? Maybe Needle is Sealing, but that's Monster Destruction. And they don't expect it half the time. We could probably cut Miracle's Wake, put in Floodgate. Trying to think if we should actually run Tragodia. Probably run it over Dragon Caller. Yeah, because we only have the one high scale. These guys are just like fives. I don't know. I think we roll with what we have currently. See what we can do. Hardly anyone expects Needle Sealing. I mean, it's right, but... Nuts, you've gotten 5 wins tonight. It actually is. Especially considering where we are. Especially since we can't get out of this fucking rank. This hellhole of a rank that we're never escaping. Oh yeah, no. This is an easy instant loss. I was gonna go check Twitter while they fucking ruin my life.
Oh,
it's 10E, by the way. We do just sort of lose this. Especially with no imperm in hand. If we get that other fucking Zubaba guy we have, we could maybe special summon. What would it accomplish for us? We special summon those two. We link into specifically Pentastag. We special Link Slayer. And then we Pentastag Link Slayer into Shooting Code. Shooting Code. Shut up, I'm reading. When attacks, your opponent's only monsters are least one attack. The battle phase, you draw cards, equal number of monsters destroyed. Oh, that actually does nothing. I mean, wow, this sucks, actually. We can make a 6, and we can make Coral Dragon. Coral Dragon will then do nothing. I can't try to make a 4. I don't have a guy that I can special summon. And this is a 5. And I don't have a 4-star synchro. So I'm pretty sure we don't win from the situation in any way, shape, or form. I know when to fold them up. Back to 4 wins! Kelvin. Lose for me, Kelvin. Please, I'm begging you. Please! Mom! This would have been a good going first hand. I can tell you that much. It's Cyber Darks. Why don't you have the fucking Infinity Mate? Why do you have fucking roller skates? You fucking subhuman. All right, they have a 3,000 attack Cyber Dark. I mean, I think we just make Coral Dragon here. Discard Power Giant. Destroy the Edge. Set Floodgate. Go to battle. Yeah, we're fucking chugging along here. I'm understanding now why Floodgate isn't that good also, because it doesn't work on Lynx. Set a monster. Okay. All right. That's probably one of the best draws we could have gotten at this point in time. They can draw a card off Cyber Phoenix now. I don't know how much it'll help them. I hope not much, but there's no guarantee of that. Still got the Floodgate. You gonna scoop because you don't have a good thing going on over there. I don't know what he's doing. Little bro's brain turned off. Oh, there we go. I don't know what they can do after this. I would hope nothing, because they don't have a face-up Cyber Dragon. Family Guy. I think they gave up. Oh, that doesn't matter. They sent that to the graveyard. Or, oh no, they added it to their hand. I think they added it to their hand. Okay, we got Noxter out. They've set two cards. I think this works this way, which makes it very funny. Okay, that doesn't stop it. I will use the effect of Daedra Thunderbird. Thank you very much. I'll destroy this. Okay. They summoned Cyber End off of that. Are you kidding me? I forgot Cruel Dragon's a tuner. That's funny. The end phase of the next turn. That's so annoying. This is actually really annoying. Huh? Oh no. That's actually the worst that it could be. That's actually so terrible. That's gone at least. But they can still fucking beat our ass. And that does not help right now. If they have any sort of fucking combo right now, they just win. I'm going to cry. Well, they're just going in. All right. I just need a monster. That's not a good one, but it's a monster. Add one of the Cyber Dragon from your deck or graveyard to your hand. You're just gonna add the normal last Sidra. Yup. I'm not losing my top runner. Not when I can draw a level 4 monster that's not a tuner and then make myself another guy. That's unfortunate. Oh, never mind. They're not choosing the Cyberine Dragon. All right, he saves us for a little bit. Or maybe not, depending on what they send. We don't draw specifically a monster, I'm pretty sure we lose. That's a card that works. There's no shot. There's no shot. Oh! I can't believe we won that. Wow, that feels fucking good. That feels fucking good. Speed Worried are very funny. Hell the fuck yes. Crackheads stay winning. Get me in here. Oh, all right. Let's go get our fucking goods. Bonus packs. We have none. Just left because I got so angry. Master pack. We need playable. That's playable. We have another Star Seraph. We have two Star Seraphs. We can special summon this. That's really good. That's actually crazy good. If an monster you control zero attack and one a dark reptile in a graveyard, destroy the monster in the field. Special summon the monster in the graveyard. When it activates a monster effect, target a monster your opponent controls zero attack. Take control of it. We got Ray. We can use Sky Striker things maybe at some point. Chemic Critter. Fuck you. Scramble. Mecha Phantom Beasts. Bad. The Tendangler. All right, we have multiple Tendangles now. This is actually a thing to consider. That's really good if we can get a fucking level 7 spellcaster on the field. We do have one of those. We can get it out on the field. That's a generic level 8. That's a fucking generic level 8. Oh, never mind. It's non-tuner synchro monsters. I'm realizing. But it's not unmakeable. That was pretty good. That was pretty damn good. Oh, it is definitely still good if we can pull it off. Oh, let's get in our deck. Get the fuck out of here, penguins. Don't need you no more. We have 3-star serifs. All right, let's see. This card is normal summon. Special summon a star serif monster from your hand. This is a normal special. Add a star serif monster from your deck to your hand. Except serif and exceed monster. Gains this effect. I think, should we run these? Because they're all pretty decent. We have 2 Strike Striker cards. It's Ray and Jam. You need to pivot your entire strategy making that exact monster. So I mean, my strategy still will then just be making a level 6 that's not Coral Dragon, which means I honestly probably should put the penguin back in here and cut this guy. It's doable. It's definitely doable. What are you again? Spell trap card or effect is activated. Turn 1 card you control the spell counter to the hand. You get the activation and destroy it. Place a new number on this card. That is a spell counter. Your opponent can target with card effects. I stopped reading after a while, I'm not gonna lie. My brain kind of turned off reading some of that. You do have 2 of this. That's annoying. These guys can special summon each other. We can't really make utopias yet still. Mystic Tomato is a funny searcher for smaller darks, which we don't really actually have. But he's a card to keep in mind for the future. We have 2 burger recipes, and that makes me annoyed now that I've noticed that. Forgot we have 2 of this fucking thing. I think we should run the Star Scepters. I'm sorry. Star Seraph. I think we run these because they special summon each other. Kind of. This one's the good one if we have the others in hand. But then what do we cut? You and you have the synergy. You might need to make the kite drake. You're good for banishing. You're another cybers. I think maybe we cut power giant. And this ant jaw. Cut you. Cut a dogu. And honestly, the other dogu.
Did I misclick a card? They're not all in. That's why. I got scared for a second. Then that gets us into our rank fours easier. Yeah. How goes the crystal winging? We're gonna try it out. See what we can do. Since I believe this is our eighth session, I should probably change this deck name to V8. Still great. I would love to get Monster Reborn. And Raigeki. And Harpies.
That boy's 8, still great. Cowboys 15, Cowboys 16.
Are we gonna duel or no? We're not. They decided I'm not dueling that person. I'm feeling it more, chat. Tubbus! Oh, I love you, Tubbus.
Boondock Saints, don't fucking yell at me.
Oh, that's a pretty decent hand. Not quite for going first, but I mean, it's actually not the worst it could be. I think they got a Maxi in hand. Eel. Love to see it.
Eep. Eels, eels, eels. Fuck that one.
I miss Joshua. Are you really gonna Raigeki my fucking face down? You scumbag. You fucking dickhead, Tubbus. Oh, cool.
There's no way. There's no way. They're hitting me with triple blue eyes and immediately hitting the. I'm gonna save soon the royal rare one. I live one turn. I don't live one turn. I thought they don't stop them from attacking directly. Instead, I blew out my booty hole. Welcome to hell.
Please be a bot. I want another win. We finally got a good card. Oh, Yamete Kurosai. Huh? Zeal. Methinks I'm a doo-dooed here. Oh, maybe not. No, they're gonna start fucking doing their exceed climbing with Utopias.
What do we? Wait. Safe zone's warning seems to imply whatever monster is targeting by it cannot attack your opponent directly. Betrayed by my own card. I hate wording. Stupid. They're wow. All right. Hey, if I could draw a. I could draw back to square one, that would be really funny. Oh. Oh, is this the one where they flip up the trap card and then they, it's a card that does damage to me equal to a monster's attack. Yeah. Yup. What is it thinking about? All right, Manipulator of Souls. And they gain the life points and I lose the same amount of life points. Yeah. Godspeed, you cocksucker. Just hatred in my bones. Bubbling, seething. I feel like I fought this person also. I should have kept my mouth shut about the fucking coin flips earlier. I'm losing them now. This is a bit of a problem. All right, okay. This is a hand that exists. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way we've run into the Flower Guardian player. Oh shit. I can't believe I get to see these cards actually fucking being used. Oh man, this is definitely a deck I could see just fucking winning because of time limit. They might also just scoop because of their combo. Doesn't seem like it yet. But, you know, anything's possible, really. What do you think about it? Wow, bro's still fucking yapping, huh? I'm realizing that I should probably have dinner that's not Doritos. I messaged Medi asking what dinner and got no reply. Whenever you do the voice, I think of Dr. Vegapunk. I can see it. Yeah, man. That's pretty cool. Oh, holy shit. Wow. All right. I mean, we can do things, actually. Oh, which one do we make? I think we make Malevolent Sin. So like King Candy from Wreck-It Ralph. I see that also. Destroy that. Malevolent Sin effect. Main two. End phase.
No, don't.
I don't know if I think I just helped them. I actually have no idea. I don't know what's going on. Oh, hey, he's back. Use his other effect. What do you do now? Oh, guy's going. Tribute summon. All right. Oh, or not. Special summoned, I guess. Scary. I don't know what little bro is cooking, but seems to be up a storm. Moonflower viewing. You take 500. Okay. Oh, all right. Come on, man. Takes me a lot to get that thing out. Dick? I'm upset about that. Sucks. I really need this dude to fuck up whatever he's doing so he can scoop. He's probably some fucking weeaboo on the other side of the country, just like. Just like, I gotta play this other card game. It's really funny. Playing fucking Shogi over here. They gotta be close to time. They spent a lot of time earlier. I love you. I love you, sheep. That's a funny sheep. Can we speed this up a little, or are we? What are we doing? What? I've never seen this thing before in my life. What the fuck is this? I've never seen this card before. Flower Guardians have a synchro monster that is this. I've never seen this in my life. What the fuck? I can't believe they have a actual good strong synchro. Okay. Huh. That's it's interesting. I'm just gonna say that we probably lost this one. Again, we're just kind of counting on a time limit win. Time limit win, scoop, or they disconnect. That was the third one. I am feeling it a lot, gamers. She's back. You have lethal on board. You actually have lethal more than on board. All right, there's no reason to continue this, buddy. They're probably like, yes! Yes, I finally got my combo! And it's just, I can finally... No! No, get back here! Come back here right now! Majima? Idiot. What do we got? We're doing really good on drawing these fucking Star Seraphs. And it's the other good one. Okay, all right. Suck my fucking nuts. I'm so mad. They're just gonna negate its effect. I really wanted to summon the scepter with the scout. You really just fucked me up, Goro. Piece of shit. I hope you burn in hell, Goro. I hope you wake up and eat rotten eggs. In the EMZ. A bold choice for gamer. It's just not normal. The dueling the Mortal Kombat character or a catchy or a fusion of the two. Could be. There they go. They found it. Any day now, they'll choose the card. Okay, all right, okay.
I'm not gonna lie to you fellas, I don't think we're gonna win this one. And this is one of our best hands that we've ever had. And I don't think we are winning this one. Because when we normal this, it gets negated by him. And then they get to probably destroy cards with... Oh no, no, they're making Barone. They have another negate. There's no way we win this one. I'll tell you right now. From the position we are in, there's nothing that fucking handles that. I feel like I taste the blood on the side of my tongue. That's unfortunate. It's not a real sensation. Joaquin? Phoenix? Give it up for 194. Oh, this hand is kind of gas, actually. So, what? It's blue eyes. It's blue eyes with no extra deck, so it's Chaos Max. Stop saying Chaos Max, he isn't playing it. Alternative. No, that is not a quick effect that it has. Okay, they have two set and an alternative on the field. I actually can't like do much of anything. Scale, eel, Thunderbird. Bottomless, funny. Shit. Fucking die. Wild. Wild. I will, in fact, special the vein. Unfortunate. Highly unfortunate.
Yeah. Interesting turn of events. I think I have a play. Make this. Destroy the dragon it. Oh. Okay. He doesn't protect himself from that. That's not targeting. I do want to see the effect. I don't think it does it for him. No, it doesn't do it for him. Anything on the field blows up or just show up. Yeah, it's very annoying to deal with. It's pretty hyper annoying to deal with. But, you know. C'est la vie. Don't mop. But I have to. It's part of my job. They're asking the unaskable here. This is a pretty decent hand. I feel good setting this. This. Yeah. Show me what you got. It's fucking blue eyes again. Dog. I'm so sick of Seto fucking Kaiba. He's a bitch ass punk. Man. They have all three vanilla blue eyes in their hands. I don't think they have anything that they can do with them. Oh no, they have a fusion. Yeah. The OG? There's literally no way they made the OG.
What?
Yeah, that's just the vanilla. Cool. That was just vanilla fucking Blue Eyes Ultimate. They have one card left. What was little bro thinking? Now if we need it, we have safe zone to keep this thing on field. Oh shit, it's 200 points higher. They sent fucking Jet. They set the poly. All right. This is not a bot. This is a person who really enjoys Blue Eyes. There's Tyrant. That's funny. Oh. Uh-huh. Yeah. I'll continue fortifying my defenses. They'll never know what hit them. All right, buddy, try it again.
Good job. That doesn't really help. I mean, it kind of does. In a way. It'll only become 3,000. You need the darts. Can't beat over that. We could do that. It probably won't live, but we could do that. Let's try it. Let's beat eventually. Safe zone's still here for some reason. Battle. Fuck you, threatening roar. Are you serious? Dickhead. That's so annoying. Oh boy. It is hitting pretty hard. I have nothing to stop that. Ugh. Alright, so that's that back out. And they're setting threatening roar again. I protect myself for a turn. Maybe two turns. All right, we can kind of survive. But only kind of, maybe. I feel like I'm going to puke for some reason. He's doing some shit. Popping. Thank you. That was annoying. I don't want to win your fucking duel anyway, dickhead.
play a better deck. Fucking blue eyes players.
To it.
Hayato! I love if you were a bot. Alright, let's go. Come at me, Hayato. This one might actually have to be the last duel that I do. Okay. White Ninja. Right. It's ninjas. Hi, Patchy. I think I fucked him up a bit. I think I did a premature flip. Or maybe not. How am I feeling? I'm feeling high as fucking hurt right now. I can tell you that. Oh. No. Don't do that. Get memory lost, moron. No. Oh shit. Oh. All right, let's try and do some swinging here. Right into that. Oh, shit. Oh, he's got some fucking tricks. I don't like that. Shit, are you fucking my dickhead? God damn it. Man. I mean, I think I just lose again, folks. I think they just got me. Oh yeah. Yeah, no, we got God on this one.
Ain't no way we're winning that one. I'm going to cry. I will go first. Mr. Mascarina. Is this hand annoying? Eh. Have a good night, Chills. See ya. What are you, fucking Maxi in your goddamn hand? What are you doing? What are you doing? What do you got? What do you got in my draw phrase? What you got over there, you saucy fucking sarsaparilla? Amelia. Amelia dump a vein. Swords. Back to the front. End. If they normal anything, we can get Vayne out. Use Vayne effect by just dumping a top two cards to negate something. And then we can do it again to distribute them to negate. It is the Dark Magicians. I think we might just get a fucking pop off negate here. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. Those were two really bad cards to have dumped. Oh man, I would have loved to have both of those. Dang and shit. Got him. Yeah. In your end phase, Camellia. What can I do with those? That. Big sense. Battle sins, attack sins, damage sins, effect sins. Sins effect's good. That's unfortunate. That is pretty highly unfortunate, actually. I don't think we're winning this one either, fellas. Oh, we don't have enough in our ding dang graveyard. I have to send all of them away, and I don't want to send all of them away. I will set Jisei over here. Alright. What do you got? What do you got? Nothing, I would hope. If it's nothing, that would be amazing. Oh boy. I still can't attack yet. I have to make something that tries to wipe our monsters or all our spells. We can huge ref them. Jamming waves is worthless. I cannot believe that worked. What the fuck do you mean? What do you mean we won that? What do you mean? We finally beat Dark Magician. That's fucking crazy. Holy shit. What a good way to end this stream. Let's get our fucking packs here. Swing of Memories. It's not bad, necessarily. Okay, that's an interesting card. Strange. Union Tech. Okay, yeah, sure. Monkey. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Some interesting things. Monkey. Let's go to our master pack. Let's do our master pack. Give me something cool. There's something cool. That's not cool. That's ultra not cool. I don't know. Ultra not cool. Maybe. That's interesting. Danger Ogopogo. He's actually crazy. If we get a level 8, we do have a fucking level 8 XE, don't we? Oh shit. Holy shit, we can use that. We have a fucking fusion spellcaster. We can like super do that actually. Holy shit. All right. Wow. Okay. Two of those are really good. Maybe three, maybe four. Holy shit. What a fucking pack. Yeah, I got this fucking guy. Oh shit. Fuck, power giant. Where's my Oogie Pogie? Hell yes. I had to see what that fusion was. Like, we can do it. Wasn't one of you two? Where's my fucking search? Fusion? This one. I think. Actually, I don't think I have a thing that treats stuff as Dark Magician. I thought that that fucking one of those guys I have does, but I don't actually know. I'm a little annoyed. NGL. Search for Dark Magician. This asshole is the one. He's like a brick, though. A set from graveyard, also. I don't know. I don't know if I'm comfortable with trying to run that strategy to get to that fusion. Especially because Crystal Wing Synchro is just really good. Chat. Will you allow me one more pull before I end the stream? We got nowhere. We got stomped on by Blue Eyes, Flower Guardians, and Blue Eyes, branded, and branded. Branded in Blue Eyes. Chad, I'm gonna do it. One more. Just to feel alive again. That's great. That's funny. That's abyss things. I think this is nothing for us. That's another speed void. That's pretty cool. I think. Didn't seem like a really good one. BA. It'd be cool if we could run BAs eventually. Bad. Maybe if we get FA things. Useless. Okay. Cool. It's okay. Well, I think we've accomplished what we wanted to here. There's not much more we can do with this at the time. This is what we currently have. We might try to solidify some strategies. I know we have a lot of spellcaster things now. Maybe we could try to do something with spell counter shit. But I don't know if that would be better or worse than just our thrown together garbage. We'll find out. But thank you all for being here. I'm going to end the stream now. I am very high. And I need to go
to sleep. Thank you all for coming out. Hope you all have a great night. Love you all. Goodbye. What's the pop?